The laser alarm is still up! We made it